sec. Play
on McDonald.
So, I'm gonna play on McDonald. One sec. Okay.
I want the jumper.
Ready, guys? One of my friends taught me. See?
So come out, come out, come out. Won't you turn my soul into a raging fire? Come out, come out, come out. Till we lose control into a raging fire. Into a raging fire. Come out, come out, come out. Won't you turn my soul into a
Welcome back, everyone. We're so, as you know, I went off to my Madison trip on April 30th, so yesterday. And this will be this is my first, so this will be posted on my second, and I'm just getting ready to upload the 100th video of daily vlogs. So I am so excited because I took 2 days to edit this, so it's really good right now. And I have a little bit of pictures in it, not too much, and then one or two video clips of sound in it with the music, so most of it's just little clips and music of our memories doing 100 vlogs. So I hope you enjoy that, but you'll see that if you watch more before you see this. And I was just gonna share some of my pictures from Madison, so here they are. I hope you enjoyed the pictures and the little video clips of the Madison trip. If you're wondering what book I'm reading, I would recommend for you guys to read this book if you haven't read it yet, if you're like around my age and younger, so I'm like 14. So it's The Fourth Diary of a Wimpy Kid. It's called Diary of a Wimpy Kid Dog Days, and it's really good, and I was just gonna read a little bit of it, but not a lot since it's getting late, and there's like a bunch of videos to watch, and I'm answering some texts from my friend and Anna, of course, my best friend, and I was talking to my grandma on the phone just a couple minutes ago, and I was just gonna answer a message that one of my YouTube fans sent me, and I was gonna send them a try to send them a video of the 100th video so they can see it, and then they can maybe share it with other YouTubers. So that's what I'm gonna do right now. So see before I go to bed.
Okay guys, I'm gonna show you guys me playing Old McDonald's. Here's my, I have this iPad app. It's called, if you wanna buy it, Play Piano Plus. Since we don't have a piano.
The middle one.
I just use this. And I'll show you. See. Make some.
Play Old McDonald's.
So I'm gonna play Old McDonald's. One sec.
Okay. I want the jumper.
Ready guys? One of my friends taught me. See? Now I'm gonna go fast. Really fast. Okay, no, not it. I'm gonna teach you guys how to play it. So go download the app if you don't have your piano. So you're gonna want.
So I'll maybe try to put a link to it. See if it works.
So you guys, want these ones. This 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Just use them 5.
So, C4, D4, E4, F4, G4, A4, B4. All of these. Okay? So you're gonna take it, and we're just using the black ones. The white, we're not using. But I'm gonna show you guys what it sounds like in the white. Wait, no. Something like that. Okay, but I'm gonna teach you guys how to do it in black, okay?
Okay.
So we'll take them 3. You're gonna start off with this one, and then you do it 3 times, push it down 3 times. 1, 2, 3. And then after that, you're gonna do 1 here, and then 1, 2 on that one. And then after that, so just let's try to that. 1, 2, 3, 1, 1, 2. See? And after the 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 2. Oh, and then you go back to that one. So 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 2, and then that one. And after you hit that one, you're gonna go to these 3 and go 1, 2. This one, 1, 2. And that one, 1. So.
Alright, and then I'm gonna show you a song that I know how to play in this app that I learned from one of my friends that I met way back.
Here, go to this.
In third, fourth grade, and we're still friends today. And she,
wait, who is it?
Emily. And she showed me how to play this song a long time ago, and I was fifth, sixth grade. Okay. So I don't know if it's
what's
exactly
it
like this, my dog Skip or whatever. I forgot how to play it on her piano. It's like this. Oh, messed up. Something like that. That's right. Something like that.
So here. And on this Piano Plus, by the way, we're not advertising or anything. We're just showing you guys right now.
Yep.
And then you guys can go to choose a song, and it will have that. I don't know what these notes are right now.
Let's see if I can figure it out. Let's just be right back. Keep it there.
All
right. Just wait. I've been learning.
There.
Okay, I wanted to give a thank you to all of the views and the subscribers and all that right now. I know that we're doing really good with subscribers, but please, if you guys are fans or if you're into a video that appears to look like me or Katie or anybody in my family, please click on it and show your friends and family and YouTube friends. It would mean a lot to us, and thank you so much for for all the subscribers and the supporters that got us to 100 daily vlogs, and we're gonna keep going and see how it goes for a whole year, for 365 days, and maybe we'll just keep going. You never know. So, and always remember to like, comment, and subscribe below. And once we get to 400 subscribers, Katie and I are going to do the whipped cream fight. And you guys can comment down below any other suggestions that we should do for videos. And since summer's coming up, I was starting to think of doing like a special video like one day out of the week or something, plus the daily vlog or whatever, like Friday or Saturday, do something crazy or I don't know. That's just a suggestion. It might happen in the future, but I don't know yet. So, see you tomorrow.